G'day.
Yo guys, what's going on? Match day today. It's fucking absolute pissing it down.
And we've got the fucking blades.
Yeah, got
the
Sheffield United.
The blood blades at that.
Sheffield United today at home. Big game, should be a massive crowd. The Swarky Foot Bus.
20,000, I think.
Yeah, should be. 21k, something like that. Probably the biggest crowd of the season. But it's Swarky Foot Bus to get to pub now. Because you can't go without a bit of pint down you. A bit of the boozer.
Warm the cockles up.
Yeah, but yeah. So I'll catch you when we get to pub. Yo guys, walking to the ground now. Just walked past pub where Sheffield United fans.
And can you believe it?
It's in there.
And can you believe it? Right, it's his own pub and we're not even allowed in it.
Well, to be fair, they're a bit rowdy in there.
Let us in, fuck them, we'll all fuck them up.
By the looks of it, a couple of Sheffield United fans have been fucking pulled over here. What's going on? Going over there, look. So down there.
Can't talk.
Oh, probably had a bit too much bevies. But hopefully
they're not going home in a Bradford ambulance.
Hopefully we can pick up points today. I'd look at team sheet. Looks kind of defensive. Raul Ricciardo playing right back.
No, seriously, chance we're going to lose today.
Seriously, not like that. Seriously, does have nothing going forward. The only explanation I can come up with is their winger, who's on fire. Shoot McCall's fault, put Raul Ricciardo on him, give him nothing all game. But
it's back to Parkinson Way youth ball.
Yeah, by the looks of it, it's going to be youth ball all game. So if you haven't got tickets to the game, or you haven't been able to come down because you're away, probably won't miss anything. But hopefully I'll try and show you as much as I can. We'll try and get hold of Bradford and see if we can record more in ground and stuff like that. Try and get permission and stuff like that for you bantams abroad and shit. So it's better for you. But yeah, so I'll see you when I get into the ground.
Thank you.
Yo guys, just got home now, just started editing the vlog. Really good game today, one of the best games of the season, if not the best. Biggest crowd of the season, just under 21,000, can't go wrong. Very, very good game, both teams could have won it, both teams could have lost it. We're happy with the point, with the way the goals went in and stuff. I thought we could have been sharper. Well, you have to be sharp, don't you? Stop a quick free kick and get your men and stop the runs and stuff like that. But thankfully we're still second. Hopefully Bury do us a favour on Monday night against Bolton. Keep us second. So yeah, if you enjoyed, please leave a like on the video, subscribe, and I'll catch you in a bit.